Are you feeling crabby?
Because I know I sure am.
What if I said I can boost your confidence so you don't have to feel so crabby? No, I did not say crappy.
Let's play a game.
And not the game from that scary movie that I can't think of at the top of my head right now.
What is it? It's gonna drive me nuts.
I literally forgot what that movie is called.
Somebody Google that for me.
I actually think it's called Final Destination?
Here, you must use this chainsaw to cut off the person's arm to get the key out. You will die in 30 minutes.
I don't know, he's talking through like a white TV. Well, no, he had a white mask on, talking through TV, if that helps.
Yes, let's play a game.
I came out with a new music video called What the Hell Did I Say, MV.
What the hell did I say when I called last night? Dripping with some whiskey, honey, in that message that she liked. What the hell did I...
So, this is a contest video. You have a chance of winning a $10, $15, or $25 gift card. Here's how you would do it. First, you have to go on the video and you have to give me thumbs up. That's the first thing. I'll know if you gave me thumbs down. The second thing, you have to comment. Don't just put one word or two words. Nothing cheesy. Be cool about it. Like, don't just put cool. Yeah, I like it. Smiley face. No, you literally have to post a good comment. Don't make it silly. And then three, you have to share it and tag me. You can either share it on Facebook, if you're friends with me on Facebook, or you have to share it on Twitter. You can share it on Twitter, but you have to tag my name. You have to tag my name either on Facebook or Twitter. So I know that to give you credit. I have to know that you shared it. And that's the only way I can know that you shared the video is if you tag me. So Facebook, Twitter, and I think I'll be okay with Instagram. I guess you can share it on there. Just put the video link. And that will get your ticket in to the contest. For every 5 people who do this, I will throw in 1 gift card for every 5 people. So if we get 25 people, that means 5 gift cards, which means you have a better chance of winning. So the more people who play, the better chance you have of winning a gift card. We'll have the option of winning a $10 gift card of iTunes, an Xbox gift card, or even a Google Play.
And okay, here, I'll say it the way they say it in Game of War. Will you be my hero? Will you comment, like, and share to win a gift card? Guess we'll find out.
Ethan, when will you be doing the drawing? I'll be doing the drawings on Friday. Well, if you don't win, I'm going to make another video. Just try again in the next video. I'll be doing this every time I post a video, so don't worry. Everybody has a chance of winning.